our generators are still there, which means it is not, plus the quality of power is definitely not on there. We do still get the spikes. They still haven't brought in the power performance standards by which the quality of power can actually be addressed. And there are a whole lot of other issues. They have given, there are no इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मीटर्स दैट वर इंस्टॉल्ड बाय पर फोर्स हैव ऑल बीन रनिंग फास्ट बाय 25 to 40% फॉर द पास्ट 5 years. वी हैव बीन सेइंग दिस विल बी द नंबर वन इशू. इट हैज बिकम द नंबर वन इशू.
I do not fully agree with it. Normally, when power is not available, consumer per se talks and gives us the power at any cost.
Shown their asset registers, and DERC is giving them depreciation on what? There is such opaqueness. They say go to the courts. I don't have the money. Or every single top lawyer in this country has been hired by them. How do I go to the courts? What do I do? So I, please don't send me to the courts. DRC, I go. 5 years I've been giving these data. I get nothing. They come up with these kind of ads that yes, due to neutral looping, the meters run fast. What have they done in the past? 2008 I wrote to them. This ad came in 2011. What have they done about it? Nothing. Auto walon ke bhi meter theek kar diye. Inke meter tez bhagte hain. How is that possible?
Professor Atmanand, do you agree that Delhi has been a successful model?
Power purchase cost has been diving southwards always. Up to 2008, it was going up up to 7-8 rupees. They actually believe on paper that they buy their entire power at 3 rupees 63 paisa. 100% of the power bought at 3 rupees 63 paisa. 100% of the power sold at 8 rupees 50 paisa, and top it with the fast running meters at 35 to 40%. Top it with the 7-8% fuel surcharge. I don't know how they work that out. Because it is impossible to have a 7% fuel surcharge. Coal ka daam itna badh nahi sakta hai.
But Aam Aadmi Party claims that it will reduce electricity tariff in Delhi by 50%, whereas BJP claims that it will bring down tariff by 30%. How are these claims looks feasible?
Talking of reduction of 50%
rupees a month every inverter costs the consumer. So get rid of that. We've been demanding for the past 6 years now that you should bring in competition. I should be able to choose my distributor. The minute you know, like in the mobile, 32 rupees to 32 paisa. Now, where there is competition, they'll woo the consumer in. The quality would rise and satisfaction levels would go up too.
A lot of claims are being made by various government. Only time will tell that whether they'll be able to keep their promises or not, or they're just merely doing it to woo the consumers. And there is no doubt that power could be a game changer in the upcoming state elections. Thanks a lot, everyone, for joining us here in Power News.